What I'm going to do today is sand down my transom and put some exterior paint on it. The transom is old. I'm really just painting it for aesthetic purposes to buy it another year or two till I have to replace it. So I'm going to get out a small palm sander, sand this down, and then paint it. All right, the first coat is now on. All right, there is the second coat. I'm about to put it all back together now. The stainless steel fitting that sits over the top, but it looks pretty good. Here's the transom all painted.